So, you know, sometimes you see things in life. I've been very fortunate. I've been to all 50 states, in about 30 countries, and I've gotten to see a lot of cool stuff. You know, you hear, man, when you see this, you're not going to believe it, right? And it's so cool. It lives out. I got to see the Mona Lisa. And it's unbelievable. God, there's Mona Lisa. Actually, stayed up all night. I wasn't about to get up early in the morning. But I stayed up and I got to see the sunrise over Monument Valley. You know, the John Wayne. Oh, it's unbelievable. How many of you have been to the Grand Canyon? And you walk up to the Grand Canyon, it's just, your breath just leaves you. I remember a quick story. I promise this has relevance in an hour. My dad and I were going to Las Vegas driving, and Dad hadn't drank in decades, kind of like me, and we were on our way to Las Vegas, and we stopped at the Grand Canyon. I've never been, I can't wait, I'm out, I got my camera. Dad's back here, we had a van, he's got his drink. He goes, Jeff, let's go, we've been there 10 minutes. Grand Canyon, 10 minutes. Jeff. I said, Dad, it's the Grand Canyon. He goes, Jeff, it's a big damn hole. Let's go to Vegas. But the reason I talk about that, I got to go to the Masters. If you've ever been there, you can't describe it. Imagine how great it would be and multiply that times 10. And ladies and gentlemen, when I tell you, you're about to be entertained. I cannot exaggerate enough how much fun the next 15 minutes or so is going to be. Are y'all ready?
I tired of it. I gotta ask one question. Can I do one note?
Yeah.
I said, metal beats. Can I do one note? Or can I do two more?
Yeah.
Eat your heart out, Eddie Murphy.
Come on!